I've never interviewed Miss Universe before.
Oh, thanks. I don't have my crown or my sash or anything right here. My mom has it at home.
Yeah.
She loves it, and she doesn't let anybody to touch it. So that's why it's like mom's part of the house. It's part of a house and her collection.
You look beautiful. Who are you wearing?
Thank you. I have a friend of mine. She's a Puerto Rican designer. Her name is Frasky, and she was the one who decided to do all this today. And a friend of mine that she did my makeup, her rallies. So they're all Puerto Ricans. They're here. It's a big group, and we're all starting to create a team that I think that that's all about here in LA.
Now, what is Lion King to you?
This is very special. I think that this is one of the most important and special movies that I've ever seen in my life. I even like the name so much that I named my dog Nala.
Oh, nice.
Because I thought that was such a cute name. So I think that the most important thing about it is that you get to recreate many emotions with the movie. Like you cry, you smile, you take yourself into other places, you know, like, and this philosophy of Hakuna Matata, I think like everybody obviously remembers the phrase and both words, and it's about the concept. And I think that The Lion King is something that brings smiles to everybody, like no matter what country you're from.
Yeah.
And it was so important that, you know, it's been all over like so many years, 1994, and everybody still sees it. It's incredible, right? Like,
yeah.
I mean, I don't have kids yet. I have a godson. And I'm going to have another grandchildren.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Grandson. Soon. Grandchildren, no, because I'm still too young. But grandson is going to be a girl. And I was looking for the movie because I really wanted for him to see it. And I know that sometimes when you say that, it's like, oh, you know, like it was so long ago. But I think that kids still need to believe in magic, and they really need
That's
to
true.
See positive messages. And we really need that. And since they're little, you know, to show them what the importance about enjoying life and lessons, and many lessons that the movie has. So that's what I really wanted for him to see it.
On that note, what's your advice to a lot of young girls that look up to you and like, I want to get the success that Cynthia got, either through pageant or any other venue?
I think that the most important thing for everybody is like to never take a no as something personal. Because when they tell you no, even if it's an audition or for anything in life, if it's a personal relationship, like many things could go on. And you don't know what's going on. You said like, okay, maybe it's me. And you start looking for things in yourself because you think you're guilty and you think that you're not good enough or you're not doing things the right way. And I think that a little no, it's just an advice for you because it's like a wake-up call. This is the way I see it. It's okay, maybe I'm missing something. They need to work on something that I didn't know. Or maybe they're looking for something else and it doesn't have anything to do with me. And I think that if you don't take that personal, it won't punch your self-esteem. And that's really important that you have your self-esteem like really high so that you can achieve many things. Hi, my name is Cynthia Olavarría and you're watching Drama Screen.